2021 Clovis Invitational. Here with the husband and wife team, the female side of it, Tanya Brosnan and Newbury Park. Great day for the program. Boys destroyed the course record, national 5K all-time record. Girls in a great battle with Buchanan in the rematch. And up in the short end this time, the kids ran great. What are your thoughts overall, first the girls and then the boys?
Girls team, I think they ran great. I mean, this was an amazing performance for them. This is what they needed to do. They needed to come out here, run hard. I'm very excited for Sam getting that win at the end there. She needed that. She wanted that. And, I mean, she deserves it. I mean, Sadie does too. Sadie's an amazing runner also. But I just know how hard Sam's been working. That was great. The whole team as a whole really worked hard together. This is what we needed to do. Our overall time did beat Buchanan. That's good. I mean, I think if you actually take out the D2 runners and stuff, I'm not sure who comes out on top there between Newbury and Buchanan, but Buchanan's a great team. We're a great team. We're really looking forward to another rematch at the state meet now. It's going to be a good showdown, but this is what we need. We need another team who is going to keep pushing us, and I'm really looking forward to the rest of the season for them.
Before we go on to the boys, real quick, on the girls, sometimes in society people focus on wins and losses. The maturity of the team, are they able to focus right now on how well they ran, or is it weighing more, we didn't win?
Oh, no. It's how well they ran. They are very happy with their performance. We're happy with their performance. I mean, they know they ran well. They know that they went out and gave it their all, and that's what counts.
Boys' performance.
That was amazing. I mean, every point I saw them in the race, it was that top four together. That's a beautiful sight to see that tight group. And Hector Martinez stepping up to that number five, not far behind them. That was a great performance for him. That's the Hector that we need to see the rest of this season and into the future. Really excited for that. I mean, they broke that record, which I think was our record. Just looking forward to what they can do for the rest of the season and at the national meet. It's just so fun to watch them perform every time.
They broke the course record by 111 seconds, top five average 14:44. From your vantage point, how good are they at staying focused and not getting too big headed? How's that going?
They are actually really good about it. Sean makes sure that they keep it together. He tries to cut out all distractions, and they're really good at focusing. They want to do this. They want to come out here and perform. They want to run as fast as they can. They want that. They definitely do not let it get to their heads. We have had some athletes in the past that were very distracted by everything going on and like, yeah, we're good, look, I'm Newbury Park. No, these guys are very, very focused. They come here and they're serious, and it's honestly, it's the best group of guys that we've ever had. Well, obviously, I guess, but it's a great team.
Okay, Tanya Brosnan at Newbury Park. Great performance, boys and the girls. Thank you very much. Congratulations.
Thanks.